Roberto Luongo has joined his former teammate in Vancouver, Corey Schneider, in goal. And a couple of kids have come out onto the ice. That's Nate Pavelski, Joe's son, and Brent Burns' son, Jagger.
Two great, great guys, and Joe Pavelski and Brent Burns. And oh, they have a little play. A little drop pass from little Joe.
And the goalies are fighting.
And the goalies fighting.
The ex-teammates arguing over who's going to guard the crease.
You know what's great about this? This is something that they will remember forever. Joe Pavelski and Burns being able to share this event and this skill competition with their kids. Awesome. Look at the dance now we got going. Little Showtime guys, just like Brent Burns. Boy, what a great shootout goal that was by Brent Burns' son and Joe Pavelski's son.
You think Jagger is shaving yet?
I think looking at his dad, he's gonna wonder, will I ever look like that? Look at that nice little drop pass. Now the goaltenders start battling, and it is all nothing but net for little Burns right there. And the celebration, you see, we have the GoPro on little Pavelski, and that video is going to be saved for a long time. What a memorable event for all four guys. That's awesome.
Now keep in mind, the fans will vote for the winner of the Honda NHL Breakaway Challenge on Twitter as we move for round two. As the kids get an ovation from the crowd, Nate and Jagger.